By what?
I'm a little scared.
Do you want me to keg him? Do you want me to keg him?
Yes.
I don't.
Yeah, okay. Jake, yeah.
Yeah, guys, yeah. You need to keep him distracted. Don't attack him yet.
Oh my gosh. Guys, I need the keg now. I need the keg now. I'm trying so hard to get out of the cannonball.
Dude, stay on the cannon. Jake, you've got to get
a
keg.
I'm a little bit nervous.
Dude, they're going to come on the island and see me digging up a keg.
AC, keep him on.
Okay, I have the keg.
Sink him. For sure. You keg him now. Keg him now. Have you ever watched Pirates of the Caribbean?
Yes. Caribbean.
Yeah?
You know it's fake.
What?
Yeah.
No.
Damn it. Oh, wait, no, there's still a port. Never mind. To our left, it's got red eyes and a red nose.
That's for the damned.
All right. Let's head to it. Jake, have you done the... I don't know. I don't remember. Have you ever done the Fort of the Damned or Fort of Fortune?
No.
I think For the Damned is worse.
It is.
Every aspect. And it gives worse loot. It's available.
You get negative loot. Yeah, do you guys want to raise Reapers then?
I don't think we need to raise Reapers. We could just go.
With no Emissary?
No, why not?
I mean, it's a lot less profit.
Oh, am I an idiot?
Nice, Jake. All these barrels are empty.
Yeah, they're empty, like, early on.
We literally can't get supplies, whatever. All right, let's just head there. I honestly think we should raise some Emissary.
Yes, we should.
Oh, but it already gives us worse loot.
Jake,
I am the captain.
Do you do Emissaries, Jake?
Not when I don't want to.
Do you know that there is a 2.5 times multiplier as Reaper 5, or as level 5?
If we bring it all the way up, but do we want to take the time to do that?
You can acquire loot and it raises your Emissary.
I know.
What's the problem with it, then?
I'm in the captain's chair.
I am Hugh.
All right. Rylan, I don't know. If you guys want to, there's two votes on Reapers. Or I don't know, Jake, why don't you want to do Emissary?
I just don't feel like it.
There's no hassle, though. There's no work that you Reapers, need to do.
Yeah, Reapers puts us, like, makes us a bigger target, especially for the level 5.
Yeah, but... Yeah, if they're level 5, then any Emissary will let them see us.
But they're also level 5 with a... Oh, they're the 4 of the Damned.
Right, I voted. Okay. I took care of that for you guys.
Okay, so we can't do 4 of the Damned, because that level 5 Reaper with the Reaper chest is added.
Okay. So we're in the heart of the storm.
Parker, look it. Look, Parker.
Yeah. It's good. It's good that gray mag.
It is raining. Oh, and I'm spinning.
Wow. Bro, is nobody seriously helping on a galleon's anchor?
Jesus. Yeah. Do you see what I'm doing?
Oh, thank you, Jake. Thanks, Rylan.
Go on! Don't even start with me. I literally was trying to go on, but I couldn't find the thing because Jake's butt was in my face.
I also think Parker was on that one.
Parker, I can leave with you.
That was a joke. Relax.
That was not a joke.
Haha, mostly a joke. You're done, kid. You're done.
Hey, Ryan, guess not.
Do you just call him Ryan?
Sure.
Ryan?
What?
Oh, wait. Someone already took the leaves, Manny, and we're about to run into him.
What?
Sure, right. When someone took it, and they have it, and we're not too far away from them.
Okay.
Yeah, I can see him.
Yeah, let's go attack him.
Alright, this time we gotta be careful about the water. Me and AC can get it.
Guys, no, I help on Dale. Everyone help Dale. Run. I fully blame Rylan.
Whoa! What?
Oh, ahead of us, okay.
Never mind.
Yeah, that's a galleon. Big old galley. But they've got ripped sails. Okay, no, those are definitely people, though. I was just kind of confused for a minute because they had a ripped sails, but maybe they've got the cursed ferryman sails. Jack, are we going for these guys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright. They've got... Oh, they're on fire. They're on... fire, and they've got, what is that, Inky Kraken or Kraken sails? They're rolling the Inky Kraken set. No, they're anchored. We should just all get on cannons. Well, except for Jake, probably.
Oh, yeah, good idea.
Hit their mast. Okay, their front mast is down.
Lower anchor. We'll do a sick anchor.
We're on way too hard of a turn, I think.
Nope. Perfect.
Yep.
Whoa.
Way too hard.
Damn it.
What just happened?
Bro, we got an anchor. AC. Oh. Alright,
I was watching them.
For what? They're still moving. Sure okay, I gotta chain shot them. Yeah, try and chain shot them.
Don't worry, guys. I'll shoot them with my gun.
Thank you.
They're still harpooned on the rock? I don't think these guys have skill.
Oh, this is a bad position.
Board him.
Don't board.
They don't know.
No.
This is just too good of a...
Oh, I fell. I boarded.
Bro,
I dropped their anchor.
I dropped their anchor as well.
I killed one.
Killed one? Okay, nice. Rylan, repair. They're fully under?
Oh, yeah.
It's second. They just sank.
Yep, they're under. Yeah, they're under.
Can you guys hear Rylan?
No.
Because I can't, yeah.
All right. Someone's shooting me.
Yeah, wait, behind you. I'll get him.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's so low.
I should see if I did.
No, he's not talking. I killed one of them. Okay, we gotta watch for borders. Jake, how many did you kill?
One.
Okay. So but I bet there's still really a couple bad. In the water. Wait.
Yeah, there's definitely one. I saw a splash.
No, I just saw a mermaid go down.
Yeah, one just spawned.
Oh, wait, yeah, I see
hit
him.
One. I hit one.
I see him. He's dead. Oh, yeah. I got him. Fireworks if we want him.
Yes.
Ooh, I take him.
Yeah, the mermaids are gone, which means nobody else is here. That was really easy. I think those guys were bad.
Yeah.
I'll take a guess.
That's a good one.
Yeah, sloop with emissary in the distance, may I add. Jake, do you want to head after that sloop next?
Yeah, sure.
Because they've got emissary, which will sell for a lot. Rylan's still here for me.
Hello.
Oh, yeah, I can hear him.
Hey, Rylan.
Hello.
Rylan, we can hear you.
Hello. Welcome back.
What just happened?
I could hear you guys that whole time. Oh, my. I don't know. Something's wrong with Discord.
Okay.
All right. Hi, Rylan.
Dude, it's gonna be the weirdest audio ever. It's gonna have three nice, like, normal mics, and then Rylan's like, hello? Wonder what emissary those guys are sailing.
Hey, Poker, is that
not really
me, or is the Fort of Fortune skull?
Oh! Oh my god. Okay, jump off, and let's turn around. Reaper 5's heading right for us.
Wait. That's them.
Did you
that's the Reaper 5s?
That's scary.
AC, jump
that
off.
That means they're good.
They've probably got a lot of loot on them. To the right of us, Galleon. Maybe. Those look like skeletons. Skeletons, yeah, I bet. Okay. Yeah, level 5 Reapers. They've got the chest or whatever it is. The bounty, I don't know.
I am just now on the island.
Okay, sell quick. We're nearing these guys. Wait.
Yeah.
Is that a person? Oh. No, that's a fire wreck.
Hey, someone raise Alliance.
Oh.
Raise Alliance. Yeah, raise Alliance.
Yeah. Jake, can you get on the hot mic and talk to them, if you can, if they're close enough?
Hello! Is that it?
Hello!
We come in peace!
We
don't shoot us anymore! I don't know, is it working?
I don't know why they're building.
Don't shoot us! Don't do it! Don't shoot us! Stop shooting us!
Okay, that's we're fucking dead, we're so dead.
I don't know if he was saying anything.
No, Jake, yeah, I don't think you were.
Then I'll ask again.
Watch out for borders.
Yeah, it is. It is saying something.
It is?
Yeah.
Hey, okay, I bet there's a... Wait, no, that's not a border. Somebody's rocking our boat, though.
I said, please don't shoot us. I said, please. Pretty please. Please don't kill us.
Jake, stop.
They're boarding. Please, stop. Stop, we love you. Please don't kill us.
Where is he?
Please. I don't know. I heard one board. Please stop it. Oh, I wasn't even saying it that time.
Oh, yeah, our bottom deck is basically under. Did they leave? Maybe they're trying to head to Reaper's Hideout. I'm going to check real quick. Actually, I bet... I say let's not go after him because we just escaped with our lives. But Jake, we cannot go after him. We've got 26 cannonballs.
Let's go get him.
Oh, they are following us.
Who? The same people?
Yep, there's Reapers.
All right.
We're dead.
Really? They're tailing us? Okay, we gotta get wind if we can. Damn it!
I accidentally. Dude.
So close. Form an alliance.
We can't go past them.
We're in alliance? They just accepted alliance. What?
Not the Unstoppable Skinflints.
That's an awesome name, brother.
I think it was naturally.
Yes, we got alliance. Yes. You know, they could be doing a classic move that I do occasionally. Like alliance with somebody and then completely just destroy them afterward.
They had Dark Adventure.
They had Dark Adventure? Jake, do you know Dark Adventure?
What's that?
Most expensive set in the game.
Yeah. The figurehead alone is like 8.3 million.
Oh, I thought you were talking about real money. I was like...
8.3 real dollars. 8.3
dollars. Is AC and Athena?
Yes. We've grinded him to Pirate Legend.
You've grinded him?
Bullshit.
Can we go get a pig crate?
My keg.
Coming up, Riley. No, Riley, stop.
My god. But what? Supernatural skeleton, Jesus Christ.
Don't you remember Parker when...
Oh wait, where was that with Jake?
You just faded out for me. Don't you remember Parker when...
Poco has a more distinct voice.
Oh, okay.
Sounds like a woman.
Yeah, you're special.
Yeah, sounds like a woman.
Jake, remember when he told us that you were transgender?
Yeah, so I did. Oh,
that's going in the video.
It's because it's true.
It's actually the only part that's going in the video.
Yeah, it's just going to be a 5-second video.
Yeah,
GB, like, GB transgender.
I roll the whole intro, like a normal intro and a normal outro, but it's just like 5-second clip of Jake saying he's transgender.
I never said that. I do not know what Ryan was talking about.
Jake does not condone transgenderness.
Jake has no recollection of any of these events.
Jake has no recollection. Jake has no
recollection.
Wait, Jake has no
recollection. Yo, what's going on, guys? What's going on, Sir Fear the Fourth? What's going on, amigo? Compadre,
no
amigo, muchacho, pal, bud, buddy, champ, chimp, chump. All right, have a nice day.
Excuse me.
Recollection.
Recollection.
I'm gonna kick Rylan out of this group chat.
Recollection.
Rylan's mic sounds like it's underwater and he's just saying recollection.
Jake is no religion.
Jake is religion.
Yeah. How long have you been recording for, Parker?
I don't know. Not my problem. Well, I don't know. I'm the one editing it, so it's fine.
Nuts.
Nice one, Rylan.
He's nuts.
Go, Rylan. Yeah, you're on a roll.
I think this is just his normal vocabulary.
Your mom.
Well, he's owning you, so.
I'll take it.
He's owning you. I'm just the one cheering him on.
Roasted.
I'm Parker. Yeah. I'm an atheist.
I am a big atheist.
Dude, look, you can see the moon on the left.
That's so pretty.
Wow.
Dude, is really there cool. A bean? Holding a bucket with his butt facing us on the moon. It's a
That's
bean.
Awesome, Jake.
We're holding a bucket. We're like, dude, and there's a Teletubby.
Rylan, stop. Your
Wait,
mic
dude,
is
there's
so
actually a Teletubby.
Bad.
Look at the moon. Look at the moon.
I see it. I saw what you said, yeah. Jake.
No, do you see the Teletubby? The bottom two big ones, those are the eyes. And then around it, there's the...
Oh
the
my
purple
gosh,
part.
Yes, you're right.
Oh, they're coming at us. They're coming at us.
The what?
You gotta tell them.
Tell
about
them what?
The moon.
Look at the moon.
About the moon.
Look at the moon, guys. Where are you?
Dude, you can see a Teletubby on the moon.
Guys, bean facing buttward, holding bucket.
What is wrong with you?
Oh my god, they're apologizing.
I'm going towards them with the keg. No, they don't want to do it together. Okay, Jake, you need to kill them. Jake, where are they? I'm going to keg them.
Oh, they're sailing away from us. Stop with them.
Talk?
No, yeah, we got to talk to them.
I'm going
to
keg them.
Oh, no, I'll keg them, and you just talk to them and distract them.
Do not shoot me. I'm heading onto the island. I'm part of your alliance. I know you're thinking about shooting me already, but I'm sitting here. I'm not attacking you. Please do not kill me.
Hey.
I don't know where you guys are, but I don't know if you can hear this. I'm part of your alliance. Sorry for killing you earlier. It's fine. Oh, there you are. Hello.
Did you just get Pirate Legend?
I got Pirate Legend somewhat recently. What about you guys?
Makes sense.
I don't know. I think they want a team. Are we going to kick them? So I just don't know if we're on cool terms or not. Keg him, Jake. Keg him. They're waiting on their ship.
So
hurry.
Is your crew, like, new to the game?
I think they're nuts.
I think we can trust these guys. Yeah. I don't know if I can trust these guys at all. They're like, oh yeah, pull your boat around.
Like you said.
They're moving again.
No, they're getting a shot on us, aren't they?
No, cannons are getting shot
No,
at
I mean they're turning their boat.
Oh yeah, they're definitely getting a shot on us.
Nope, yeah, they're getting a shot on us. I guarantee it. AC, I'm gonna revive you. AC, I'm gonna revive you. Keg him.
What happened?
Dude, they're turning for a shot, obviously. AC, why the fuck would you launch off? Rylan, don't let him on cannon. This is the most obvious trick I've ever seen.
I can dig up a thing.
Yeah, why
I'm,
what?
I'm a little scared.
Do you want me to keg him? Do you want me to keg him?
Yes.
I don't.
Yeah, okay. Jake. Yeah.
Yeah, guys, yeah. You need to keep him distracted. Don't attack him yet. Do you guys have the Dark Adventure set, or the, is that just the sails?
Oh my gosh. Guys, I need the keg now. I need the keg now.
What?
What is it?
I'm on the cannibal, right? And every time I get off, they immediately try to go on. I'm trying so hard to get on the cannibal.
Stay on the cannon. Jake, you've got to get a keg.
I'm a bit nervous.
Yeah, I'm digging it up. It's just really deep, I guess.
Good.
Okay, I have the keg. So, we're going to sink him?
Yeah, sink him. For sure.
We're literally tricking each other.
Yeah. Keg him now. Keg him now. Anchor them. Anchor them.
I'm not on the boat.
Rylan, anchor them.
Hold on. Where's the anchor?
Damn it, dude.
It's behind the wheel.
No, he's dead.
Well, now I know.
He's dead.